man who found a cold, hungry 6-year-old boy on his Deltona doorstep early Sunday morning is speaking to WESH 2 about this disturbing incident.
Investigators say his parents punished him by making him sleep outside. WESH 2's Claire Metz reports now the boy's parents were arrested and charged with child neglect.
He couldn't have been 3.5 feet tall.
David LaCisa was just drifting off to sleep after 2 a.m. and thought a noise outside could be a burglar. It was instead a boy, desperate for help.
And he waves to me in the window, so you know, I couldn't just leave a little boy out in front of my house and at that early in the morning.
Deputies say John and Stephanie Haley admitted forcing the 6-year-old to sleep on the porch, saying it was punishment for lying and stealing food. Yet the child told deputies he only eats rice for lunch and dinner and lettuce when that's gone. The neighbor said the child gobbled down a snack.
Little boy sitting on my couch, you know, I gave him a bowl of Cheerios and he ate some chips and ate a whole box of chips.
While waiting for deputies, LaCisa says the child told him a sad and cruel story of being made to sleep on a porch, wearing just a thin T-shirt and jeans, and not just once.
Then he told me that he had been out there a couple of nights, and then he said that that's how they punish him whenever he's bad. They put him outside.
The shivering boy told his neighbor he lives with the Haleys and 6 other children. LaCisa wonders how the rest of the kids are treated or why one boy is singled out.
At one point, he told me that he didn't feel like they treated him like a human.
The accused adults, John and Stephanie Haley, who neighbors say are the victim's foster parents, made bond. They're out of jail. However, all of the children living with them are in DCF custody. In Volusia County, Claire Metz, WESH 2 News.